that does two things. First of all, it tells you that, thank you, regardless of where you find yourself, the chains that are holding on to you, don't give up, because God is never away from you. God is His word, and His word is God. The two are not apart. So when He says, I will never leave you nor forsake you, actually He's double confirming something. He's saying, I and my word will never leave you or forsake you. It doesn't matter what you're going through, I don't know, but I know what I'm going through. And this song teaches us that praise God regardless of the situation. And the song is teaching us by the words how to do it and what will happen when you praise. The devil cannot stand praise, especially when you're in pain. The devil cannot stand praise when something is going wrong. He thinks this person is bonkers, because that is when he expects you to give up. But don't. Say to God, you are your word, and your word is you. And I choose your word. Amen. Oh, bless your name. Oh, bless your name, oh Lord. I'll give you honor and I'll give you praise. Sing with me if you know the song. For you are the light, the truth, the way. Bless your name. Oh, bless your name. Oh, bless your name. Lord, I'll bless your name. I'll give you honor, Lord, I'll give you praise. You are the truth, the way. I'll bless your name. I'll bless your name. In prison strength, with bleeding stripes, Paul and Silas praised that night. Chains were loose and they were free. Lord, I bless your name. Praise, you are the light,
truth, the way. I bless your name. I bless your name. In prisoner's chain, if you should find you are in a prison and your mind, reach out in praise and defy those chains, and they will loose in Jesus' name. I bless your name. I give you praise. You are the light, the truth, the way. I bless your name.
True.